I've endured that pain the 13 years I've been here. And I'm saddened by my participation in this awful crime. I deeply regret that a life was taken. And I also like to make clear that although I've been tried and convicted as being a trigger person in this case, I am not the trigger person who shot Officer Slatt.